able to drive that will not bring in hardship to people. For example, in China, let me use China. They have machines to load every particular goods inside container, not manual. They have also machines to bring it down inside to the warehouse. Now, you don't have such machines here. What we use here is manpower. And the labor force to offload those containers in Nigeria, maybe 20, 30,000 people. You want to deprive them their job.
Take, for instance, the panel to load 120 fittings panel has additional $2,000 from the cost you would have used to import 120 feet container. You now have additional $2,000, which is now additional cost on the goods you are bringing into Nigeria. That's number one. The number two, to make space for this panels you are going to use, then you have to load less quantity of the goods you are about to bring it.